It's coming from that sort of direction. So we need to be... Oh, wow. Huh. Oh, bugger. Well, it's dead. Killed itself. Again. Here's a zombie over there, but... I don't see a possible way of getting there. Not easily, anyway. But the risk of burning myself to death. Let's see. There could be diamonds in this area. Ooh, can't go that way. Well, doesn't seem like there's anything else. I don't think I'm going to find anything. Oh, that's their own coal. That'll help get me a bit of experience. Here we go. Stop being so noisy, zombies. Don't even know where they are. Oh my. They're all gonna burn away if they keep dropping that way. Let's see. Nothing. Oh, that's disappointing. Okay, this. Oh, I just lost a piece of coal. Oh, well. And. Down there, like that. Not really expecting that, but never mind. Wait. Let's collect the rest of this. And then move on. To that one. Which will lead me towards those zombies. Wherever the heck they are. Not that way, but I'll still keep climbing. Got flint. Should be helpful. Well, found something. Nice try, buddy. I made it all dark. I'm not quite going in the direction I want, but something. I hear slime. And there's a light source over there. Ravine! Which is helpful. Just getting down that. There we go. There's quite a few of them down there. Slime! Oh wow, there's stuff down here. To more light. And I'll... Oh, wait. I was just down there. Never mind. Ow. It got me! Mob Central! Kill. That and go down and collect all the items. Where are you? I got it. And light up there and slay it. Dead zombie. And that skeleton's gonna be a difficult one to fight. There we go. Oh my. Well, that was a pain in the ass. Hey! Yep, dumb thing. Ooh, dark. There's a lot of lava over this end. A lot of it. So I need to be careful. Gold! Not that I need it. There's a lot of iron. Which could come in handy. Oh my. Getting quite cluttered on stuff here. Anyway, I think I'll reduce these stacks a little. Down just four of them. Oh, this thing. Throw away the stuff I don't need. That's pretty much it. And that one, and that one. Collect more iron. In order to replenish the ones I use for the pickaxes. Ooh. There we go. Let's get this iron. And that one, and that one, and this one. Oh my. Quite a bit here. And that one, and this one, and that one, and this one, and that one. Ooh. Ah, bugger. Huh. Well, that's the end of this ravine. There's quite a lot of coal on it, so I definitely know where to come if I ever need any. Anyway, let's collect the iron for now. As we search for diamonds. Which, am I too high now? Almost. I think it spawns between 8 and 16. Not 100% certain. Oh my. Let's go this way, up here. Creepers surely do leave a mess, don't they? That's the place I've already been. Up here it isn't. Let's light it up. Got more iron. This iron pickaxe is about to break. But at least it served its purpose in collecting iron. It didn't collect any diamond. Oh well. I'm sure I'll be fine. Nothing else. Ah, you bloody buggers! Creepers just keep popping up out of nowhere. Keep blowing themselves up on me. Not very good for their health, obviously. Okay. Now. Okay, I think I might have actually gone too high here. Yeah, I'm way too high to get diamonds. But another ravine, though. This one's very narrow, though. There's mushrooms and iron. Let's go for the iron here, then head back. And that way. If I head back, I could probably get lower. If I get lower, I'll be able to get diamonds. And, there, and there. Ow! Oh! Iron! Group found iron for me. I do, but I can't do that to find diamonds. Would be difficult. Oh, there that one goes. Oh, 51 iron ore. That's pretty good. Let's see. I wonder if I can get any diamonds back just going down here. Oh my, can't even see the top from here. Let's see, where am I? 13. Let's go down a bit more. I just gotta be careful I don't drop into lava. Redstone! I don't hear any lava, so I doubt I'll fall into any. But you can never be too careful. Oh my, I've used quite a bit of my own torches already. They can have been placing them everywhere. Maybe further down? That way and continue going down. Okay. You're getting quite low now. Void particles now appearing. Which means I'm definitely getting low. Let's collect all this coal. There's quite a bit of it in this area. Looks like a bit of experience to collect as well. And more iron! Oh, there I am, level 30 now. Now I just need to find diamonds in order to make my enchanting table. Once I've made that, I can cut back down to get myself a diamond pick and a diamond sword. Oh my, I need at least 7 diamonds. Not easy finding them. And further down, maybe. Nah, seems no such luck at the moment. Oh my. Bedrock. Now, what layer is this on? 4, so there's still a few layers below me, but no point going any lower. Let's see. Nothing here. Oh my. I think the best thing for me to do is just to completely mine the area out. Like every single block. Though that may be a bit crazy. It'll take forever. And a lot of pickaxes. Although if I'm going to do that idea, it's best to use some stone pickaxes. Since I'll be getting a boatload of cobblestone anyway, and wood is a renewable source. So I can pretty much have infinite sticks. As long as I keep growing the trees, that is. Let's see. This way. And now these blocks. Don't know why I just made a random turn, but oh well. I hear zombies. Now where are they? Should be somewhere this way. No, I can't hear them anymore. Another torch there. Okay, now I'm on layer 10. They're above, so I don't need to worry about them. And there we go. That's some gold. I'll just mine it for the experience. Yeah, I think I might bring stone picks from now on. Keep my irons in reserve for diamonds. Yeah, they're right above me. Not sure by how far. Oh, there goes that pick. Hmm. Okay, this way. Not this way. Now this way. Okay, let's wait for them. Over this way somewhere. Okay, let's put down another torch. Now we go this way. Should be able to get to them. I think. Now let's wait a sec. This way. Don't seem like they're any higher. Might be on the same level as them now. Although it seems they may still be a little. Oh, sounds like they might be right on top of us. I really don't know which way I'm going. Peek-a-boo! Ow! Why did I do that? Creeper! Creepers are always popping up behind you. It's annoying! Do those creepers even know how irritating it is that they keep popping up behind like that? Oh my. Is this the ravine I found earlier? Ooh. It goes deep. Which means I can possibly find diamonds this way. More gold. I wonder if I can make a compass using this. You gotta be kidding me. I'm back here. Anyway. You bugger off. Especially you, you bats. Don't want to kill you. Not worth it. Some lapis lazuli. A zombie spazzing out. And voila. It's weird, I can't hit it. Weird. And okay, that's that gone. At least we're down this far. Might be able to find some diamonds this way. Although I now know where I'm getting my obsidian from. Right here, and the bat's burning itself. And there we go. Gotta be careful not to burn myself to death. Got rid of the lava that was there. And I just need to make myself a way over. There we go. And dig that out. Move over here. Dig this gold out. Who knows, might find diamond behind it. Would be helpful. And no, that's it. Do that and go up this way. Don't really think there's anything else over here. No, it's dead end. A bit of iron. And there we go. Found a ton of iron, but yet no diamonds.